I'm incredibly proud to do. It's something I've always wanted to do, and look, I've done it before, but it's nice going into the games knowing the situation we're in, and I'm ready for it. I feel like I've always been around this camp and been seen as one of the leaders in the group for a while now, so look, it doesn't feel too different, to be honest. I try to be myself, stick to the values that I've got, and hopefully get the boys going for the game.